before she passed out, she was trying to fight her way out the freezer. She done fucking herself up, cut her foot, just dropping shit. Just she was freaking out. When you drunk and you feel that
But
shit
isn't there a
negative,
button on
that
this?
shit negative 20. It don't matter if it's the button. Like, if you drunk as fuck, the way that that door is in that freezer, if you drunk as fuck, you're not gonna open that up. You're not even gonna think. She was more than drunk. Like, she was off that pill. Nobody know what that pill was, but the detective, they came to my house to talk to me about that shit. All the way from the Rosemont to the
So
south
who
side.
slipped that in her drink and
A
why?
girl, but then ain't nobody gonna snitch. The girl, you could see the girl that slipped it, but ain't nobody on her ass. So what they saying is that basically she shouldn't have took the drink. You feel me? She shouldn't have took the drink. Yeah, it's a sad incident that she died. Because accidents do happen like that. Motherfuckers get into car
So you
accidents.
seen her, okay, what happened when she walked out the room by herself and they said like she forgot her phone or something like that?
Oh, they took her phone.
They took her phone.
The friends. It's all with the friends. I got an auntie that died like that. Friends got her drunk, burnt her alive out of jealousy. She was a model. So, I mean, you gonna have friends that do fucked up shit.
So why they wanted her to die or what? Like,
they said in the video they were trying to sell her on Backpage. They were trying to sell. They were trying to get
I don't believe,
her
but I how come in all those? How, okay, what happened in that kitchen when the dude was pushing that big ass garbage bag? What was in that garbage bag?
He here right now. That's garbage. Garbage.
But then how come in like
I'm
all them?
All that shit. Hey, amigo, you okay?
Yeah.
All that shit that everybody, that's the shit that was pissing me off. Because that social media shit, it clogged everybody head up. They think, oh, this what happened. Nah, that ain't what the fuck happened. Like, they like, oh.
But how come in them videos
she
it looks
got a
like
friend that work here? I'm the only black mom.
I know for a fact that her friend didn't work here because I watched another video she made. She said she worked at like a hospital or something like that.
Yeah.
But how come it looked how okay in the security cameras, how come there was multiple red boxes and there was only her walking through? Like it was detecting another person walking. And then how come they took forever to release the videos and shit? Why wouldn't they just
dumb as hell because they didn't have enough evidence? Was nothing but because when you go to the real, when you go to the, why the fuck they give me two of these? When you go like to the real video, they show people the video and interrogate it. It's not no boxes. Like,
so who messed with the videos?
You got people good as fuck fucking with the video. Like when they was
who's fucking with the videos and shit?
Undercover people, like just basically not even detectives, like motherfuckers. Conspiracy people.
Hey, Mike, can you check the ice machine on the 10th floor? It's not working.
So far as in this hotel probably
Thank
being
you.
Affiliated, well, not the hotel, but the owner probably being affiliated with that traffic, that organ traffic shit, that's probably true. But
you know the owner?
The owner, he ain't gonna see him. He's Jewish. He's Jewish, which I got.
Alright, he's definitely selling organs and shit. Oh my god.
But,
well, every little noise in this hotel scared me. Like, I feel like everything's a camera. And then you walking behind me and shit when I'm in the basement, I'm like, oh shit, and then push me into a private room. It's over
what
with.
It is that there's people that's coming here. The police would have been heavy on y'all. We have police heavy around her, but
I just wanted to see for myself, like, how did she, I don't understand how she walked into a freezer.
She walked in the drunk actions. Because
so even when it was cold, she didn't turn around. So she just felt the cold and was just
common
like,
sense.
Oh yeah, let's lay
here.
To be
honest, common sense, even I had to think about that shit when I get home. But motherfuckers be off drugs. They be sweating.
Oh, her shoe off and shit.
They be hot.
Her shoes were off. And then there was multiple lip glosses, so I thought,
yeah,
like,
that too.
Who
That's
put
what
her?
Had me fucked up. They said, but like I said, I think it was a friend. Isn't anybody going to jeopardize their job? Hell no. Everybody that work here, no, ain't nobody going
to. I just feel like it's weird because, like, they took so long to, like, release videos.
Yeah,
because
they didn't have another. What it was, what I told him.
How did they not have enough evidence, though? Security cameras is so hard. It's so easy to bring them on.
Think about that. We're not gonna release no videos, but we gotta investigate this. We gotta see what she had. We gotta rewind all the way back to see who the friends were. Shit, they thought I was with her. Hell no, I wasn't with that girl. I'm with her at all.
So you were working that night.
Oh,
she
yeah,
died.
About 5:30. She died like around 1 or 12. Like,
Hell no, they had security of her walking at 3.
In the morning?
Yeah.
But shit, she died at 4.
Shit. See, you don't know, that's
no,
it.
No, whatever time she died, that's when she died. Was I here? Hell no. Nah. Was I here the day that they checked in? Yeah, but she wasn't here yet. They said she came around nighttime. But that the thing was, when you fucking with guys, the niggas that they was fucking with, the friend she didn't even barely knew, she didn't know none of them teammates.
You can't get in trouble for talking to me about this.
If you don't want to.
Well, I'm in my mouth too.
You might be wearing this carpet now, fucking with you. Nah, but.
Great, you're gonna roll me up in the carpet.
Nah, you too thick to get in my You bad. Yeah, you're
not here.
Where you went, from Miami?
No, Rockford.
Rockford. Mm-hmm. Everybody in Rockford look like you? God.
No.
Damn.
How's it?
Hmm. I need to go to Rockford. Or Chicago.
Yeah, no.
For real. Why are you down here?
Because I wanted to see.
Oh my God.
For real.
Everybody want to come down here and see. Not me. I want to take my black ass home.
I get so scared. I mean, I was so scared coming in.
She's like a lower level.
So this isn't the level she died on? Oh, this is the lobby area, right?
You decent. Look at you all.
Or what if they just like offered you bonuses and stuff? Like, I'll give you a bonus if you keep your mouth shut. I feel like he's gonna have some lying and shit. Her friends did not do that shit. This hotel did that shit. He talking about she died at 12. No, how she died at 12. And she was on tape at 3 in the morning. So how she died at 12. Now you just making shit up. Davion, chill out. I'm about to call you in a minute. You see, I'm doing something. Everybody is talking about me. I can just feel it. Dude, I was just talking to was over there whispering and shit to somebody else. Fuck that. Everybody in this hotel is weird as hell. Like, nobody knows anything. He's over there, like, talking, like, whispering to dude over there. See him? Like, this is so scary. I'm about to go back up to my room. I feel like if I start walking away, he's gonna start following me. What? Point me shit. I don't like that. Dude, right there, with the curly hair. I don't like that whispering and pointing shit. He was just looking around the tree at me. The dude was whispering his ear. They're probably plotting on me next. There's too many weird people in here. Girl, he was saying all type of stuff that didn't even make sense. He was talking about her friends took her phone and it was a setup and they put her on Backpage to try to sell her. Like, no, that's the stuff that the media came up with. You're trying to protect the hotel too, because there's too many weird people in here. And why was he on the lower level if nobody's supposed to be down there? I was on the lower level and I guess nobody's supposed to be down there, because I guess the police are always in here now making sure nobody's down there, so I guess nothing else can happen. But why was he just down there following me when I was trying to see some shit? He was down there following me. And I turned around, he was like, "You look scared as hell." I said, "Yeah, you can't be walking behind me like that after what happened in this hotel." And then he literally been following me since, trying to tell me like all this stuff. And the stuff that he's saying doesn't even make sense. He's like, "Oh, she died at 12. She never died at 12. If there was security footage of her walking at 3:30. I feel like they probably paid his ass or gave his ass an extra check not to say shit or to give false information. I don't know, but all the information he would give me, that shit didn't make no sense. But I'm staying on live while I walk up to my room just in case. He was saying that she walked herself into the freezer and he's seen the footage. I'm like, well, why they didn't release the footage? Yeah, that's what I think. Somebody guided her in there or threw her in there. And he was like, no, she walked herself in there. And it's negative 20 degrees in there and she was fighting for her life. And I don't believe that shit. I want to walk back to my room, but I'm scared somebody's going to follow me. Like, there's just too many stairs and fucking obstacles in here. Too fucking scary. But I'm about to go upstairs because I don't trust this place. Right. Oh. Information they gave was that nobody they said nobody used that freezer, so why was it on negative 20 at that? Everybody in here is a liar. I'm by myself right now, but there's people in the room. Oh my gosh.